But today, raining early morning, trucks are coming already from the some canal. You see, many trucks, we call it. For me, the machine and this method is make me proud, and I would like to say this machine is very make our team exciting, because this method can next few year our rivers as green and can show to other countries. Very cool today. Big quantity also, yes, for today.
I'm very happy to see Interceptor in the Chao Phraya River now because I think everybody worked with this for so long time, and I think everybody happy for this and very excited how it was going.
I think Eco Marine have a good team. Our team include the staff, include the crew, and we have a crew on board all 24/7. They will help, they will improve, they will run, they will do everything too smooth. And I think our team, everyone do it by heart. Yeah.
My name is Tam. My role for this project is project manager. It means I manage this interceptor and operator. Yeah. When I was young, I saw lots of the tats. I saw lots of the plastic in the Chao Phraya River. And when I see this project in another country, and just now this project is coming to Thailand, and I'm working with this machine, a lot of plastic, a lot of chat from the water, we can collect it. That I think that's a really good thing. Yeah. Yeah, really happy. It's exciting to share about the interceptor to everyone.
Yeah, I think you can't have such a long project and not have a moment to celebrate together and to share your excitement with your audience. Hopefully now a percentage of Bangkok knows what we're doing, and also more importantly why, because then they can be supportive of any future kind of endeavor to help tackle pollution. And it's also a really nice moment to show some appreciation to all the people that have been supporting this project, and give them a platform as well to share their message and get support for their mission.
Ocean Interceptor เนี่ยไม่เพียงแต่มีประสิทธิภาพในการเก็บขยะซึ่งผมก็ได้มาดูแล้วมีประสิทธิภาพมากเราเก็บไปเป็น10ตันแล้วนะช่วงเดือนที่ผ่านมาแต่ว่าประสิทธิภาพที่สำคัญอีก2ด้านคือมันแสดงให้เห็นถึงความสำคัญในการร่วมมือกันไม่มีทางเลยที่เราคนใดคนหนึ่งจะทำสิ่งแวดล้อมให้ดีขึ้นได้ทุกคนต้องร่วมมือกันเห็นว่า
so it brings what we do as an organization to a wider audience.
Well, thank you so much all for being here today and for allowing us to celebrate today a very important moment for our mission at the Ocean Cleanup, as well as hopefully for everyone in Bangkok and the wider region. We see this really as not as the ending, as the beginning. We see this as the first step to, you know, to work together to tackle plastic pollution here. So once again, I'm very grateful and very thankful for all our partners for getting us to this point. I think it's really something to celebrate. And we are very eager to work together and offer our support where we can and really close the tap in the years to come. So thank you. And yeah, let's clean Thailand.
I think the Ocean Cleanup Project in Thailand really open doors, be a platform for many stakeholders in Thailand who work on the issues. I mean, tackling marine plastic debris in Thailand. And it opened a way that other people who want to contribute to this plastic collection can have a way to collaborate.